Zichka, number 14, taken out by Murphy, and Gretzky has it. Gretzky, captain of Canada, out to Propp. And Propp fires it in. Racing in, Tocchet shoots, he scores! Number 22, Rick Tocchet from the Philadelphia Flyers. Canada leads 1-0.
Clears one. Lubina had it for the moment. He's checked, and now Canada. Pick it up, and here's Claude Lemieux, number 32. Then Mario Lemieux. Mario Lemieux behind the net, center. Claude Lemieux shoots. He scores! The Lemieux's combine, and Claude Lemieux of the Montreal Canadiens gives Canada the lead.
Here's Coffey getting it to Mario Lemieux. Now to Gretzky. Gretzky centered it right from the slot. They score! Paul Coffey! Well, you know that Gretzky knows where Coffey is, and Coffey knows where Gretzky is, and it just worked there.
Action in front of the net as Tocchet got involved with Kelly Miller, but no penalty call. Here's Hartsburg breaking up a play for Canada, feeding it to center ice. 2-on-1 break for Canada. Lemieux shoots. Big Mario Lemieux scores! This game tied 1-1. And Lemieux gets it to Coffey, to Gretzky, closing in, shoots, Messier failed, now Lemieux shoots, he scores! Mario Lemieux! Into Messier, missed it back of the net, Gretzky, around to Mario Lemieux, back to Bourque, over to Coffey, into Gretzky.
Get somebody in front.
Here's the pass. Messier was there for the deflection. They score! Mario Lemieux has the hat trick! It's shot back out by number 27, Mikhail Telden of Boston Bruins. Now Mario Lemieux in the clear. As he dragged that right leg behind him and just got a pace of it. Paul Coffey on Team Canada's power play. Coffey to Bourque. Bourque leaves for Gretzky. Shoots, he scores! Wayne Gretzky! Back in, but intercepting it at the defense and breaking away was Thomas Johnson. He's checked, and back comes Canada. To Lemieux, shoots, he scores! Mario Lemieux! Ron, they were both there, Messier and Lemieux, but I think it was Lemieux that put it in.
You want to see a very strong man, watch Lemieux, because he was checked on the play. I don't understand why Gretzky made that play.
Anders Carlson now leaving it there for Eldebrink. He gets knocked down, and Gretzky has it for Canada. Gretzky moving into Swedish end of the rink, fakes it, moves in deeper to Lemieux. He scores! Mario Lemieux on a brilliant setup by Gretzky.
What's the last thing you think he wouldn't do? He did it. Now he does a great fake job and then just gives it off. Easy goal for Lemieux. Easy for us to say. Look at that, though. Protected the puck with his skate, faked, then just passed it off, and Lemieux is right there. That fake is really something.
Patrick there to quickly clear it for Canada, and Gretzky breaks out beautifully. Gretzky with Sutter and Goulet, 3-on-2 break. Gretzky fanned on the shot. Now feeds it through to Goulet in front. Sutter deflects wide. Here's Prince Sutter, tied up behind by Tommy Samuelson. Goulet in to get it to Gretzky. Back to Patrick. Shooting, it's gone! Goulet deflects it in!
Gretzky's Gretzky now has 1, 2, 3 assists and a goal in this game.
And now the Soviets drop it back behind their own goal. Kazatonov check out in front. Backhander, they score! Glenn Anderson, number 9.
Time, 5:37.
Bekov into forecheck, stole it. Now Messier breaks up. To Mario Lemieux. Big Mario into Gretzky. Gretzky in front. Messier to Gretzky to Bork. They score! Raymond Bork!
Well, Dan, you described it perfectly. Messier to Gretzky to Bork. Boy, that's nice.
Over to Crossman. Doug Crossman moving in, centers, Messier fired it in front. Oh, Anderson almost scored. A shot, they score! Crossman ties this game up.
Look at the bench empty. Everybody off the bench. It was Gretzky who got the goal. Crossman was there, but Gretzky reached for it. Much of an argument from Team Canada. They didn't really pursue it too much, so the explanation apparently was accepted.
Here's Mario Lemieux in the clear. He scores! Mario Lemieux! Bonac, and now it's Coffey into Gretzky. In on left wing to Bork. Mario Lemieux shoots. Gives it to Bochic, who's back for Czechoslovakia. Goulet broke that up and back comes Canada. Sutter to Gretzky with Goulet. Pass to Goulet. He scores! Michel Goulet!
Terrific play. As Brad would like to say.
Canada 4, Czechoslovakia 3. Sudden death semi-final. Sutter feeding it into Lemieux. Mario Lemieux moves in, shoots, rebound.
How can a big man make moves like that?
26, Brian Croft.
Feeding it into center ice for Lomaka, number 23. He's upended by Rochefort, number 5. And this is Rochefort carrying to Mario Lemieux. Into Gartner. Shoot, he scores! Mike Gartner! Here is Lemieux to Gretzky. Gretzky leaving it for Bork. Shot, they score! Deflected in, and Canada scores on the power play. Here's Bork for Canada. Flips it in. Pocket digging in. Now Bork at the point. Shoots wide. Gretzky the rebound. He scores! Wade Gretzky!
Shot away. Looked like it went off the heel of a stick.
Kamienski to Bekov, number 27 to Homotop. Gretzky intercepts. Back comes Gretzky. Gilmore back out of the penalty box. Canada carrying in. Rochefort to Gilmore. Shoots, he scores! Doug Gilmore! And Canada leads 2-1. Tied up by Hartsburg and Gretzky back to get the puck. Gretzky to Gartner. Gartner moving right in. Gartner in front to Gretzky. Gets it to Coffey right in. He turns. He scores! Paul Coffey! He was telling him, feed it back. Get the deep man. Well, he got it to him anyway. Goulet overskates a puck, and back comes Bekov. Bekov with Homotop now leaving it there. And Bork cleared it, and here's Gretzky with Lemieux. Two on one break. Gretzky to Lemieux. Scores!
I don't know what Bieloshenko thought, but he's got the two greatest forwards in the game today coming at him. What are you going to do?
Over to Coffey. Coffey to Lemieux. Back to Bork to Coffey. Shoots. Bieloshenko the save. Rebound. They score! Mario Lemieux! And it will be Gretzky's fourth assist of this game.
That's right.
Here's Remo Bork. Bork into Gretzky. Gretzky cutting in. Centers to Lemieux. Shot it wide. Drops behind the net. Out to Murphy. Murphy to Gretzky. Hit the post. Rebound. They score! Mario Lemieux! Canada wins. The series is tied.
For no other reason than we get to see these two teams play one more time. 30 minutes and 7 seconds of overtime with these two great teams. And the two greatest forwards in the game wind up getting the winning goal. Murphy there. Gretzky got a good shot. Got it back.
Here's Bork for Canada. Into Lemieux. Back to Bork. Over onto the wing to Murphy. Centered. Tipped away by Makarov. Lemieux. Back of the net to Gretzky. In front to Murphy. Shoots. He scores! Well, they have Howard, Chuck, Lemieux, and Gretzky all center icemen on the ice, and it looks as though Howard Chuck will draw the assignment against Becca. Howard Chuck wins it in. Here's Lemieux poking at the center. Lemieux ahead to Gretzky. Has Murphy with him on a 2-on-1 to Lemieux. And on goal, he shoots, he scores! Mario Lemieux with 1:26 remaining.
Before the celebration gets too far into the